Hey, Will, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, man, and tell you how proud I am of you and just honored to be able to know you and be able to coach you. And I know all of our coaching staff feels the same way. And you're just an incredible young man, and I'm just so grateful for our time that we've had together and for the time to come. I'm really looking forward to this coming year, your senior year, and you know, I appreciate your leadership, a tremendous leader all the time. And you bring it every day, and you know, you're just somebody that we can just point out to if somebody else isn't having their best day. I'll leave you with a quote. I think of you when I hear this quote. But you know, a lot of people say when life throws you lemons, make lemonade. But Will Lamley, that's not good enough. When life throws you lemons, make orange juice and leave everybody else wondering how in the world you did it. That's Will Lamley. Love you, buddy. Talk to you later.
Hey, Will Lamley, Noah McCormick and Ella McCormick here. Wanted to wish you a happy birthday and tell you we care very deeply about you. We think you are awesome, one of the strongest guys I know, and so mature beyond your age. We're just so very proud of you. And wanted to say happy birthday, and let's sing it, Ella. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Will Lamley. Happy birthday to you. Hey, we love you, brother, and talk to you later. You're gonna do great things. We know you are. You're already doing great things, and proud. See ya.
Hey, Will, I just wanted to say happy birthday, and we're grateful for you, the entire Carriker family. My son, Kandry, and our three daughters are grateful for your testimony and example. We're grateful for your family. And we're grateful for your faith and how it's inspiring others. You really are a God chaser. You're someone who, as one author once wrote, a God chaser is a person whose passion for God's presence presses him to chase the impossible in hopes that the uncatchable might catch him. And you've been doing that. You've been chasing after God's will and way for your life. And that's really encouraging. It's inspiring a lot of people. And we're really, really grateful for you. So we're humbled to be able to call you friend. And we're grateful for your faith inspiring ours in Christ. So thank you for being who you are, Will. We love you. We're cheering you on. And we got your back.
Hi, Will. Just wanted to take some time. Wish you a happy 18th birthday. It's been a real joy to watch you grow up. It's hard to believe that you were my daughter's age whenever we first met. And I just wanted to tell you how much of an encouragement you've been in my life, both by showing up whenever I spoke to hear me give my testimony, and to watch you now share yours with people, telling people how God is working in your life. You can see God's grace in your life. And I have no doubt that you will continue to have an impact on people and continue to show people what God can do whenever you turn your will over to Him, knowing that He's in control and that if we lean on Him, that we can do anything. So happy birthday. I love you, and I can't wait to see what your life holds.
Hello, Will. First of all, buddy, I want to tell you happy birthday. Okay. And how proud I am to call you a friend of mine. I'm blessed to be in your life. I know God's got greater plans for you, a higher calling, son, that nobody could ever imagine. I'm super proud of you. Any way I can do to help you anytime in your life, I'm here for you. You got my number. Call me, text me. Anything you need, buddy, I got it. Once again, happy birthday. I'm extremely proud of you. God bless. Love you, Will. Bye.
Will, this is Matt Zimmerman. Happy birthday, 18 years old. So proud of you. Everyone here with the Arkansas Razorbacks is thinking about you and looking forward to being around you again in the future, hopefully in Bud Walton Arena. All right, happy birthday.
Happy 18th birthday, Will. Man, when I think about you, one of the things that comes to mind is just how impressed I am by you. I've always been impressed by you from when you were a young guy. We were out in your driveway shooting hoops all the time, and you could name any player of any year, any roster, whatever it was, you had it. And I'm impressed by the stuff that I read and the videos that I watch of you and about you. And I'm just encouraged by how you're letting God use you for His glory and for the good of the world. I want to encourage you to keep it up. Happy 18th birthday.
Will, happy 18th birthday. I know you love the Razorbacks. Really, really appreciate your support of Arkansas basketball. Again, Will, happy 18th birthday. Hope you have an awesome one.
I've watched my dreams get broken.
Hey, Will, this is Coach Morris. Hey, man, I wanted to wish you a very happy 18th birthday, man. I'm so proud of you. I hope you enjoy this special day. Keep influencing people. Keep sharing your testimony because you're so powerful. We just appreciate you so much, man. Can't wait to see you on the plains in Auburn soon. War Eagle, and see you, Will. Happy birthday again.
What's up, Will? It's Ryan Winkle. I just wanted to wish you a happy 18th birthday, and keep on fighting, my man. I know it's tough, but you're just such a big inspiration to myself and others up here on the team in Fayetteville. And just want to let you know that keep on fighting. You're the man. Hopefully we'll see you at a game this season. Again, go Hawks.
Hey, Will, it's John Steven. I just wanted to reach out and wish you a happy birthday, man. I wanted to also thank you for all the support you give me and the Hogs as well. Keep being who you are. Keep being yourself. That'll take you a long way, man. Hope you have a good birthday, and hope to see you soon at one of these Razorback games. Have a good one.
Hey, Will, hope you're doing all right. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Keep pushing, keep grinding, man. Be the best you can be every day. Stay safe. I love you, my boy.
Hi, Will. This is Rodney Clark. I just wanted to wish you a happy 18th birthday, man. Your parents sent me the picture that we took after the game when I was in high school, and it's just crazy how fast time goes by, and just to think that you're the age pretty much that I was when I took that picture now. So just wanted to encourage you, keep your faith, keep God first, give God glory in all circumstances, and happy birthday, man.
Will, what's up, man? It's Keon. I was just sending you this video. Wish you a happy 18th birthday, man, and I just hope it's a great one for you. Man, you're a big inspiration to all of us, bro. I want you to keep pushing and keep it going, man. God wouldn't have, you know, gave you this path in life if He didn't know you could get through it. So just keep your faith, man, and just keep going, man. We all behind you, and you're a big inspiration to us all. Love you, bro. Happy birthday.
What if I saw me? Way that you see me.
What's up, Will? It's Quebec and Jake Olson here. Just wishing you a happy 18th birthday, my guy. Just wanted to let you know we're thinking about you today. We're praying for you, man. We're hoping you're doing good. I hear you're a football player yourself. I'd love to hear it. So just keep up the good work. Have an awesome 18th birthday. Know that, again, we are absolutely here cheering for you. I wish we'd be celebrating right now with you, but I think there'd be a couple government officials that might look badly on that. But anyways, fight on, man. Keep it up, and happy birthday.
Hey, Will, I just wanted to say what's up to you. Wish you a happy birthday. Hopefully I'll see you at some Razorback games this year. Go home.
So you must know the choice. Will, what's up, bro? I'm actually on a bike right now, but yo, everyone's been telling me about your birthday. I swear, like, University of Arkansas, your sister, like, all these people. It just shows how much people care about you, how much people love you, and how much of an impact you're having on people's lives, man. So I hope you have a really an amazing birthday, and just keep inspiring, man. You have an amazing story, and you have an amazing way of telling it, and you're going to do a lot of good in this world. So have an amazing day, and hit me up if you ever need anything.
Hey, Will, this is John Starks. First and foremost, it was a pleasure to meet you in New York, you and Pops. Just want to wish you a happy 18th birthday. want you to enjoy that day. It's your day. Do whatever you like to do. Like I say, you're getting old, my man. So just enjoy it. And once again, happy birthday to you.
Will, what's up, man? It's BP here, man. Bobby Portis, you know. New York Knicks, former Arkansas Razorback, man. I want to thank you, man, for always supporting me, man. I know you came to watch me in New York, man. And I know you're going through a lot, man. But, you know, appreciate you, man. Happy birthday as well. And hope you have a great, great day.